He's just really committed to making sure that our human has the most integrity and is as awesome as it can be.
Guitar Makes a Boogie here. How about Red Octane presents Guitar Hero Makes a Boogie Company, provided by Harmonix Music Systems.
We're gonna get on that fucking bench and we're gonna press. Oh, press.
Heavy ass weight for a lot of fucking rest.
That shit that pisses you off during the day, during the fucking week. I bring that shit in here. Collect that shit into the palms of my fucking hands. I pull, curl, push that shit out of my fucking leg. One thing they can't say about me is that I train like a motherfucking bitch. And a bitch. And I'll put my all in that. And pick some heavy ass fucking weight.
Alright, man.
Get it up, get it up. Come on, resurrect that shit. Don't matter if you're tall, big, short, fucking 3-inch cock, it doesn't fucking matter.
3-inch.
Just fucking awaken that shit. Become something that you know you can be, that is deep inside of you. Their skill is being a fucking doctor, finding a vaccine, fucking helping somebody out with the grocery store, being a helpful person. So it could be anything, the littlest thing, the biggest thing, but every person has their own special skill, and every person's different, bro. There's not one person that thinks or is exactly the right. It should never be like him. They'll never be like you, and just
how we inspire you. Shit, you mother effers inspire me.
Thank you guys for everything, for watching till the end. Love you guys.